Well, looks like success to me. Safe. Oh, don't you dare, Snorky. Same thing happened with the other one. Seem to have lost one in the process. I thought there were five that were raining down. Looks like four. I shall make a save here. Oh, okay. One didn't mutate. I get it. So I actually have all of them. Okay, in this case, I shall carry on. So, headphones deployed. Let's see. Oh, I'm not even hungry. Okay. That's a goodie. Yes, yes indeed, Professor. Now then, let's check out the next recipe. I don't know if the electro-based things will work during the daytime. Somehow I think they might not. But then again, they might. Okay, and these are also... these are also electro-based, so I shall try to repeat the whole shenanigan in this very electro. Quick save. Ah, okay. So they don't want to go again. The electrocution is right. It might be that they are indeed. What about these ones? Okay. Hush. Since this is. Take it down the road. Okay, goodie. Since this is early morning, I won't have the chance to experiment until the next day, and I don't want to spend this whole day sleeping. Let's hear it. You guys have a serious attitude problem. to check the lab, see if there were any news. So we'll check out my stash again.
That was here. So
if anything needs sorting. Okay, I will take these with me because
that
I have
again.
Recipe for them. What else do I have recipe for? Exhausted my needs for color bob variations.
What have we here?
Oh, okay, that's what I needed for.
Let's see.
Oh, you slaughter. Okay, still.
Let's see.
But I don't have. I don't have the recipe to make acidic porcupine.
Damn, not again.
Oh, ancient and old are different. Right.
What have we here?
Also, you needed urchin, and then you made it into porcupine, and then. Porcupine to electro. We could try this out because I have. Oh, this is already electro porcupine. Okay.
Let's see.
I think I have one in one just porcupine in the barrier.
What have we here?
Box. Urchin interviewer, then next is electric porcupine.
Let's see.
Okay, I have electro tears. And I could make.
Damn, not again.
These. So yes, I am missing some bits from the middle. Oh yes, and I have enough to turn wearing. Didn't I have more of these? I think I have the recipe to turn these into these. Let's see.
Damn, not again.
So some drops. Fiery crystal. Okay, so I have the whole soul tree, and I have almost complete fire dummy tree, and I have the whole Kalabok tree, and so on. Let's see, do you have any more artifact quests for
me? Hello?
I could use those medkits. Also, what are you selling? And I don't have a gravy, which just so happens. Okay. For leaving. Oh, these are already fire tiers. So electro tiers, fire tiers, what was next? These with me as well. Actually, leave one behind for quest purposes.
What have we here?
Fire tears. Can I drag them around? No. Tears of fire. Oh yes, I don't know what's the next stage from the.
Are we here?
Anyway, I think I'm ready to.
Опусти оружие.
Shut up.
Опусти оружие.
Consider my Yantar gear sorted. And leave this place for now. There is always time for some nostalgia rounds later on. For the time being, let's keep moving. Whoa, duty and freedom at the bar. That's something you don't see every day. Well, maybe you do if you're on the level one. Any new articles here? What a beautiful morning! Almost like sea. Is that a dead bureau over there? It better be. It's a live viewer, then it's gonna be a day. When I'm in the middle of this, I go out with it. Also, was there any modificates that require fire? Since I'm here and everything. Modificates into electric, urchin into burner. Well, I don't have urchins. Here's fire. Done that. Okay, so let's do this. Wait. Mm-hmm. convinced that that you can do modification if you don't actually have the recipe in your library. You look familiar, are you? Okay. I'm already leaving. I won't be.
Ствол на плечо, мужик.
Why do you get to tell me to put my weapon away when you are clearly keeping yours? Sometimes the dogs do indeed harass other vehicles. This is like a fucking team park. There's harmonica playing, there's mutants running, there's hi-fi, rodents, bloody everything. Doing it wrong all this time? Oh, okay. Is that the pseudo giant they hear? Manual save, please? Indeed, it is a pseudo giant. Bam! There we go. I almost forgot to start recording again. Okay, now what? Dogs, 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 dogs. I wonder if I can get to this route and avoid some of the mutant population. I'm kind of partial to not managing the dog situation. Thank you. there. Okay, so here we have a buttload of electros for the night time. And it's possible to find additional objects here. Okay, there's a weapon. I think I have placed it there. There's a weapon, metal object, right in the middle of that one. Why is it not discharging? Like, totally should. Okay, I am not going to probe further at the moment because other stuff. Oh, there was another one, wasn't it? Right, and now I shall follow the grey dots. I know that's the ecologist. Never mind. To the tunnel. Thank you. Oh, this way has been cleared, I think. So these were temporary ones, I take it. What do we have here? Viewers. Bloodsuckers. The viewer of Bloodsucker are fighting each other. Damn you. Ah, I think there might also be a hunter bike. Might be the same one, actually. I don't know. Pants on fire! Yes, there are two of them I can see now. No, stand still. Easy, easy, easy. Terrorizing the local wildlife right now. These poor bloodsuckers were living in harmony until the player comes along and starts meddling. shooting at me? Even pick up the other your hand. Leave it to someone else. Actually, we should leave them be, the prototypes I mean. They make the area so much more interesting at one. And two, they are often one counterpart in the mutant versus mutant fight. But if you harass me, I don't know which way to get. Needs more jiggle physics, if you ask me. Okay, let's try. Wait. Jiggle physics. Okay. Whoa! Thank you. And back down the door. Okay. So right now, I don't think I need to record it all anymore. I am going to visit my ball stash, grab some more stuff from there, and then haul it all into barrier. And it's all northward from there. So, this concludes this convoluted and long episode. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.